Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we'll discuss a question which says that which is the appropriate unit for measuring the snail's speed, miles per hour or inches per minute? Justify. And second part is, which unit of measurement would you use to measure the quantity of fruit sold by the grocery store each day, pounds per day or tons per day? Justify. Now let us start with the solution of the given question. In the first part, we have to find the unit rate to measure speed of a snail. We are given two options: miles per hour or inches per minute. Now we know that the speed of a snail is very slow and it will cover small distance, since miles is a larger unit than inches. So, miles per hour is not an appropriate unit for measuring speed of snail. Therefore, appropriate unit for measuring speed of a snail is inches per minute, because miles per hour is too large. Now let us start with the second part. Now in the second part, we have to find unit rate to measure the quantity of fruit sold by the grocery store each day. Here also, two options are given to us: pounds per day or tons per day. Now, since grocery store cannot sell very large amount of fruits in a day, so here the appropriate unit rate is pounds per day. So we write appropriate unit rate for measuring the amount of fruit sold by the grocery store is pounds per day, because tons per day is too large quantity for the grocery store to sell in a day. So this is the solution of the given question, and that's all for this session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.